Hi, my name is Aditya. I am studying in LUT and I am doing my master's in sustainable production under the branch mechanical engineering.
And I am Prashant. I am from India. He is from India too. And like I am studying the same degree as him. I was done with my schooling. I was attracted with the education system outside India. Like after my bachelor's, I had pre-decided to do master's, but then I thought I would take some work experience and then leave for master's. So now I've come here after gaining 2 years of experience. Even like I had done some research on the internet and found out like Finland was one of the leading countries like with the best education system in the world.
My decision to study abroad was because the education system in my home country, according to me, is a bit outdated, and I wanted to learn the current technologies. I had done some research and found out that LUT was good for mechanical engineers, so I decided to get a master's degree in LUT. First of all, the Finnish education system is very flexible, and you don't need to follow a certain stream or certain pattern, but you can choose subjects from other trades also.
And also the best part that I think is the like Finnish education system, it is more concentrated towards the practical education, like practical exposure, like in laboratories or in workshops, or like just instead of theoretical knowledge. Around 40% is towards 40% of the grade comes from the exam, and the other 60% comes from a seminar work and practical work like that. So I think the corona situation didn't affect the universe as like for our studies, it didn't affect much as a thing, because already most of the courses were online and we used to study from home.
All the things which were to be done practically, such as meetings or presentations, were held at various like electronic modes, such as Teams or like online chatting or Skype. So it did not affect the timeline and the like completion of the courses.
There is a community like for you, mainly it is mainly for like European students, but I guess the international students can join it too. It is the European Student Network, that is ESN, and like yeah, joining that community has its own benefits, like we get discounts and offers in some restaurants, markets and stuff like that.
Yeah, I would like to say that it would be a great experience, and you won't regret this decision, because both the education system and the other things here are really good and they will like it.